This is crazy. Who you seen to do it like me, Elliot?
Never, ever. Listen, it's very hard to knock out a human being. Very hard to knock out one. Hard to knock out two. 42 people?
That's crazy.
Out of 43 times?
Legend.
Hey, well, you 8 more fights, you'll be 51.
Man, come on. Shit, man. I'm just coming for that spot, you know what I mean? I, you know. But time, like I said, I got 6 years left to end my career. In 3 years, I'll be over the 50 mark. In 3 years, that's only what, 9 more fights? 9 more fights. Mm-hmm. I heard somebody say they ain't gonna make that, but you know, because I'm 34 and I'm getting up.
Wait, 7 more fights. You're at 43 wins.
I'm like, huh?
That probably was you being genius.
Nah, that was Booker T, actually. You know what I mean? But maybe he don't understand it, but that's gonna be easy for me to do. Then 3 more fights after that, I'll be over this shit. Man, you talking about either in my career, like 60, maybe 70 and old with 69K, oh, that shit be so stupid. God. That shit'll be so stupid, and you know, a lot of people hate. A lot of people get jealous or whatever, but you shouldn't hate, you shouldn't get envy or jealous. You know what I mean? You should only spread love. Because I don't go around hating on nobody else that came before me or even in the same presence of me now. You know what I'm saying? It's just to see and do what I'm doing 10 consecutive time, you know what I'm saying? I done passed a lot of the greats.
Don't say that too loud, man.
they're salty sometimes.
Oh,
nobody,
man,
wants to
so
see,
salty.
Nobody wants to see people too, like break their record or do better, but it's life.
They so salty, man.
Especially when your time is up. Like, you got guys that be feeling some type of way about stuff he's doing now, and they don't even fight no more.
Correct.
Like, y'all retire, y'all history is made. If anything, they supposed to be saluting. One legend tonight, as soon as Ortiz fell, he just got up and walked away like he was mad. Like, you get what I'm trying to say? Like, it's crazy just how this shit is, man.
But I don't even know why it's like that.
Me neither.
Like, why is it so hard for them to just fucking bow down and just give me my due respect? Like, what have I done but display my greatness? Like, it don't make no sense. You know, at this point in time, it just don't make no sense. And when you see motherfuckers do that, don't be the main ones that praying against you every time. That's why they here. Mm-hmm. To see you lose, to see me lose. But you know, man, I thank them for their energy of coming. You know, and I ain't asking them for nothing. I'm definitely not gonna beg them. You know what I mean? They're just gonna continue to witness and see greatness of me each and every time. And that's just all I'm gonna display. So, you know, they can get mad, they can, you know, whatever, you know what I'm saying, man? We all smiles over here, we still continue to do what we do, and as you can see, you know, I'm gaining the fans more and more each time, especially to my people, man. It's just been crazy.
I'm gonna tell you what I'm impressed with. You were 7 rounds with a real vicious fighter that can knock out a horse, whatever, you know, knock down a wall. Your face looks...
Real quick, the last fight they fought, the 7th round, is when everybody said, 7 round, Deontay almost got this. Subconsciously, he's so connected with the universe and energy, he stopped Ortiz in the 7th round. It was like just the irony of that shit is just crazy. The round, the legacy round that they're known for, he came back in a rematch and knocked him out cold.
But I'm saying your face is round. Clean, your hands are good. It's like,
yeah,
that's not normal.
I think we connected heads.
Y'all did
in the first round.
Yeah, that's when his head started acting up or whatever. And you know what I'm saying? How did he get up in?